Yan guys, so Lazada item here. Inuro ko pa sa Lazada, siguro a week ago. And itetesting natin siya today. So ito ay headset, noise cancellation headset. Actually, gaming headset to, pero ito try natin siya. Kahit hindi naman po tayo nag-games. So ito, meron siyang hit. Tapos may extra tip siya. And pwede to sa ano eh. Pwede to sa computer na may ganito. So dudugtong lang natin siya dito. Then we can connect it to our PC. And then we have here yan, microphone. Ipoconnect lang natin siya dito. Just connect it. So, testing naman natin ngayon for the meantime sa aking cellphone. Guys, so nakakonekta ang aking noise cancellation game headset sa aking cellphone, and we will try to record ang ating encoding ng ating bagong member sa ating business. So, kiklik lang yung aming mobile app na OneOpti. Then, may lalabas na registration form na kailangan kong i-fill out. So, mag-fill out muna ako ng aming form. Okay, just click OK. And then we have to wait for the registration na matapos. So let's check mamaya kung ano yung outcome ng audio ng recording na ito. Ayan guys, so balik tayo sa ating mobile app, and we will try to open the account na in-enroll natin kanina using the credentials na in-encode natin, the username and the password. So click ko or i-type ko lang ang login credentials niya and just click login. Ayun, congratulations. So nakapasok tayo, ibig sabihin successfully enrolled yung account na in-encode natin kanina. So, kung makikita nyo po dito, or kung makikita mo dito, we have several tabs or buttons na i-click mo. Dashboard is pupunta ka sa pinaka-dashboard, including your, kung kailan ka na-encode, yung username mo, yung user ID mo, pangalan mo, status, the type, silver account kasi yung kinuha, and then the sponsor ID and the upline ID. And meron din may accounts. Ito may accounts kapag gusto mong mag- add ng account, kasi sa OneOpti maximum 7 accounts tayo, and you can also use the upgrade button kapag gusto mo mag-upgrade to gold, silver, or sorry, from silver to gold or to platinum or to mobile status. Upgradable yung account without hindi malilipat or hindi ka matatransfer sa baba. So kung nasan yung pwesto mo, doon lang din i-upgrade lang yung account mo. Switch is for kung naka-multiple accounts ka na. As I mentioned before, maximum 7 accounts sa OneOpti. At kung meron ka ng second account, pwede mo na magamit yung switch accounts. And then the bonus, dito magre-reflect yung iyong mga bonuses from the direct referral. So, yung direct sponsor nito, meron siyang 200 pesos direct referral. So, kung ikaw, makapag-refer ka, meron ka ding 200 each referral. Yung ikaw mismo ang nag-refer. And then, entry unilevel is every package na papasok sa network mo, meron kang, it's either 5 pesos, 10 pesos, or 15 pesos. Pairing bonus, kasi binary network din, or binary system din si OneOpti, so may left and right yan. Kapag may nag-match sa left side, sa right side, meron kang 750, 1,500, or 2,250. We also have the infinity bonus, na ito, kahit isang leg lang or isang side lang yung gumagalaw, basta meron kang at least 3 directs, yung ikaw mismo ang sponsor. And dun sa patatlo mong direct, kapag siya ay nakapagpa-join ng first 2 niya, meron kang infinity bonus down the line. So every first 2. So kung meron kang 4th direct, 5th direct, the more possible income or potential income sa infinity. And then the unilevel, this is for the product rebates. Every product na binibili ng team mo, basta ikaw ay naka-encode na ng maintenance code mo, meron kang unilevel bonus such as salty juice, meron kang 2 pesos and 50 centavos. Finder's fee, if nakapag-refer ka ng mobile stockist, may finder's fee na 2,500. MSS4, kung mobile stockist ka, tapos nakapag-refer ka ng another 4 mobile stockist, may babalik sa'yo or may ibibigay sa'yo ang company na 50,000 pesos. Without time frame to. So, kung kailan mo kompleto yung 4, and at the same time, every 4 po ito. So, hindi siya titigil sa first 4 na mobile stockist na nakadirect do sa mobile stockist account mo. And if you want to know more about our business, meron po mga video sa link or sa channel na ito na pwede mong panoodin. OneOpti Business Presentation or OBP. And we also have Big OBP every Sunday 7 p.m. via Zoom if you want to learn more. Yan. So, network, dyan mo naman makikita ang binary graph mo kung meron ka ng team or multiple accounts or network. And, okay, so, yan, congratulations sa bagong member ng OneOpti. And if you want to try or to buy this noise cancellation gaming headset, ipopost ko din po or include ko din sa description ang Lazada link kung saan mo ito pwedeng mabili. So, thank you for watching and stay safe. God bless us. Bye-bye!